To tweak Maverick's saying from Top Gun a bit, I felt the need for speed, as soon as I walked into Vapor Trail 24/7's Bloomsburg facility. Owner Tom Hughes started this effort 5 years ago, building upon years of experience as a track and field coach. Now he routinely runs as many as 70 kids through speed drills during a typical summer week. We'll have his story for you. Plus, we'll introduce you to a Danville area woman who has been bitten by the open water swimming bug. April Warrick only began taking part in these kinds of swims in 2018 and has already accomplished quite a feat. We'll have these stories for you on In Your Neighborhood, Wednesday night at 6:30 and 9:30, right here on SECV8, exclusively on the Service Electric Cable Vision System.